My last one. Anyways, so moving on, we're gonna put that one away, and I'm gonna show you guys the next one that's one of my favorites. I played this one so much. I couldn't afford an Xbox 360 at the time, but yeah, I ended up liking it a lot. But anyways, it's the original. This one, oh wait, this one's the one that I like, and it wasn't, it was not, the Half-Blood Prince, it was Harry Potter and the Order of Phoenix. Sorry, you guys, if these games are dusty, it's just that they've been in my box that I've never touched in years. But anyways, yeah, this is, like, the best game of Harry Potter so far, because, it's pretty much
Stuff like that, and then it comes with a Nintendo Club, which I, to be honest, I never did these.
SmackDown versus Raw 2011 WWE. I was into this a lot when I was in my teens. But yeah, I haven't watched it since like 16, I think, since I was 16. The games are fun though. The best is John Cena. is on the very